Hello guys, KP Shamino here with another guide for Russian Fishing 4. Some guys asked me to make a spinning guide or a casting guide, it's just the same. So I started to look a little bit around, translate some stuff that I know, all the stuff. And here I can present you guys the spinning rod guide. So it's very fun. The physics are a little bit, less than in Fishing Planet, but it works really well. You guys can see it. This is my first time that I do it. And I already got like 1.13 kilogram yellow perch. I think this is the yellow perch. And the leaderboard number one is 1.7. So after this video or at the end of this video, you guys are going to see the catch of this fish. I was very happy because it was a really cool fish. But first of all, I'm going to show you guys the shop. So let's go to the shop and I will show you guys because I translated all the rods with my Google Translate. So I can show you guys what is a spinning rod. What is a casting rod? I'm checking my text file. They got a jerkbait rod too. I'm not sure what it is, but I'm going to check it out. And that's it for the casting. The other three are, according to my translator, are feeder rods. So let's go to the shop. What you need to do is, let's go to the shop. So first of all, you need to buy a spinning rod or a casting rod. So if you come here to the shop, I'm by the way still in area 2, because there was a guy today that got a fish that was 22 kilograms. I was like, what the fuck, 22 kilograms? I don't know what he was catching because I don't speak Russian. But I got now another goal after my big carp. I had a goal, I needed a goal, and I got a goal again. So let's have a look. So this is bamboo, but if you translate this word, it's fly fishing rod. This is the bolognese. If you guys saw my match fishing rod video, it's just to match fish. And then the next one, this one is a spinning rod. You guys will see, you got here a name, but if you click on the spinning rod, this is another name. That's how you can see it. So this is the name. So every time you see a rod that got this, it's a spinning rod. So what you need to do is, if you want to go spinning with a spinning rod, you need to buy, the first one that you can buy is this one. And I got this one too. So if you click on it, it's not that expensive. It's only 20 silver. So you can go right away. You can go really quick on start to fish because it's not a lot of money. And you don't need to spend money on bait. I'm not sure how much my net is at the moment. We will do it in the video. So you buy this one. And what you need to buy then is a good reel. So for the guys that want to check out what casting rods are, I will say to you guys too. So this is spinning. So check this name if you see it. And this is casting. So this name is casting. Let's have a look. Yes, it's casting. And then the next one, I need to check my paper. This is, I think, this is already a feeder rod. It has nothing to do anymore with spinning. This one maybe. This is a pickerish feeder too. This is match. So you guys can see mat. It's already in the name. And this one, yeah, this one is a jerkbait. So it's a spinning setup too, this one. So if you see this name, so that means jerkbait rod. And I guess that you can use it for spinning too. So we bought now the first spinning rod that you can buy. And that's this one. It's called the Corona S60M Hash or H. That's the one that you need. He got a test of 4.5 kilograms. That's not that low for a starting rod. It's a little bit more than the floater. And then you need a reel. You can go easily. I bought this reel because it's, it's cheap. Because if you want to measure, you need to go, I think already to, what was it, 4 here, this one. And that's 429. This goes from 4 to 7.5 kilogram. Then what you need a line too. Just buy the super line. Just go a little bit under the test of the rod. But then, because you're spinning and you are going for predators, you need the iron wire too. That's the iron wire. It's steel leader, they call it. It's not iron. Because those predators, they are going to go with their teeth over and over again until they break a normal line. Therefore, you need to put a steel line. Just take the cheap one. I got the cheap one too. And then you need to have a spoon. I went with a spoon and I took this spoon. Why did I take this spoon? Simple. You guys know that I like to investigate. So it's a Siberia Icon Fat M. Because I was looking to the leaderboard. And this is the leaderboard. And if you go to the leaderboard and you check the yellow perch here, that's the top five. This dude, the second and the third, got it with this spoon, Icon Fat. This is another one, I think. No, the Icon Fat. Therefore, I right away know, oh, that's a very good spoon for the fish. So it saves a little bit testing. So therefore, I took this spoon. So what setup is it then? So let's have a look. So this is a setup. You got a rod. You got a 3 kilogram reel that I showed you. I'm using the 3.1 kilogram line because you can go a little bit over the test of the rod and the reel. Then I got my steel leader and I got the spoon. And that's your setup. So I think easily for 30 silver, you are ready to go. Okay. So that's the setup. You guys can see it. And I'm going to eat really quick. And then I'm going to my position because it's a pity because it's still dark. It was a mistake, but I needed to make this video before I go to work. So I cannot show it that well. But what can we do? I'm going to show you guys to sell the fish because I got a lot of perch. They bite really quick. Then I'm going to show you guys the technique how you need to do spin fishing. So, or spinning fishing, sorry. So let's sell this stuff. And my big, whoa, it's 2.75 silver, this one. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. So 6.11 silver. And this is from, I think, 15 minutes real life fishing. So my spot is not that bad. So let's go to the spot. I'm going to put on my flashlight. Ah, it's already on. And then I'm going to show you guys how you need to do the technique. Because you need to play a little bit with your speed of your rod. Not your rod, sorry, your reel. Because you can change the drag and the speed, but you need to push a certain button, but I will show you guys right away if you go to the position. So my position that I got the big perch, I just went blind in. So I saw a lot of lilies here, and here is a position. So a lot of lilies, a lot of weeds, here is a tree, here is a tree. And I thought by myself, yeah, that's a very good spot, because perch like to sit in cover, they are predators. Just the same, it's always the same, same in Fishing Planet. The same in Carp Fishing Simulator, the same in every fishing game. And that's normal because in real life you find them in those constructions or in those positions too. So what do you need to do? First of all, you need to throw. Okay? And there is a trick. So if you want to throw maximum, you need to push shift. So if I start throwing with left mouse button and I push shift, I go right away to the maximum. It's going to save you time check. Bang. That's it. So you guys didn't saw my energy bar going full. Just shift and throw in. It's going to save you a lot of time. Okay. In my previous video about the match fishing, you guys know if you use your mouse wheel, this is a drag. So the drag is like a brake on your reel. So the higher the number, the more strength you are going to push on the drag. Okay. It's not that important here because the perch is not that that strong. I got one on 1.1 kilogram. It took me around 5-6 minutes. But it's not like the carp. The carp goes and is gone. He's going to the other what I'm talking now about. He's going to the other side of the world. And he's gone. But this fish is not playing that much. So it's a little bit easier. But how can you put the speed on your reel? That's like this. You need to push R. And then you see you got another word. I didn't saw the difference at start. But it is the drag. Check the word above the numbers. And this is another Russian word. This is the speed. So if you put this on 1 or 6 or 3, check. You see me check how slow it goes. Now I'm reeling in. Check if I put this on more. Check how fast it goes. Yep. It goes a lot faster. That's how you change the speed of your reel, and that's very important. So what I do is I go with like 23, and then I just do a stop and go. So top, stop, top, go, stop again, go, check, just the same. I think you can just do a straight retrieve too. Twitching, I don't know because the physics check, how can you twitch with this? This is just striking, I think. I'm not sure that you can twitch. Maybe you need to do it with your mouse like this. Check. It's possible. This is like twitching. So you guys need to figure out, but this work for me. Stop and go. I got all the yellow perch. Twitching is maybe a little bit slower. Let's try twitching. So shift again. And there we go. Right away, good throw. And we need to move a little bit to here, because otherwise I'm going to get in the lilies. I didn't have a snack, so I'm not sure that you can get snacks. I think that you can snack in this game, but not really sure. So let's try to do now a twitch. So the speed at 20. Okay, let's try to do it. It looks a little bit strange. This is way too fast, I think. Let's do a 9 speed. Oh, 9. No, no, wait. I was my drag. Okay, let's do an 11. Okay, here we go. Yeah, it looks really strange, but this is for me. This is twitching, I think. But the speed cannot go that high. So that was it for the guide, guys. You guys know what you need to watch for. You got spinning bait. No, not spinning bait. Spinning rod, casting rod, jerk bait rod. That are the three ones. Just buy this one. 30 silver. 48.62 is my position. Area 2. Just be sure, if you want to put your speed higher, push R just to the wheel of your mouse. And that's it. Stop and go twitching. It will work, and you can get a lot of fish. I think I didn't get a fish because it's night. They are not really night predators, I think. But that was it for the video, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you a lot. You guys are going to see now the 1.1 kilogram catch, so enjoy it. Bye-bye.